tonight at 5 o'clock, a man in a wheelchair hit by two pickup trucks on a busy road. This is the same road that a mother was hit on while pushing her baby in a stroller. News 6's Brian Hamrick takes us to Pierce Township tonight for the story.
A man in a motorized wheelchair, police say, was trying to cross the street here on 132. He got about halfway across when a truck coming this way hit him, threw him into the other lane. Another vehicle ran over the man. He was killed. And neighbors say this isn't the first time they've had trouble here.
It's a heavily traveled and dangerous stretch of road, not only for drivers, but pedestrians. Among all the traffic, none more well known than Warren Hank. His transportation here was a wheelchair.
When he drives down the road, we all know who he is.
Hank was killed as he maneuvered his wheelchair at this intersection.
He was just on a porch 15 minutes before it happened.
Upsetting for Amber Masterson, who knew Hank, but also for another reason. This isn't the first accident here.
It looked just like to me like the tire blew out, and then I started realizing that wasn't a tire rolling across the street, it was a baby carriage.
In the exact same spot less than 2 weeks ago, a woman pushing a baby carriage was hit. She's now recovering, and the baby was uninjured. There are no sidewalks, and some are saying the 40-mile-an-hour speed limit is too fast.
This is a pretty populated area that's traveled, and, you know, it's just, I'm surprised more incidents ain't occurred.
Neighbors here would like to see a light or any other safety measure. Until then, those crossing the road will also be crossing their fingers.
There have been no charges, but the crash is still under investigation. Brian Hamrick, News 5.